Fitzpatrick, Z-guard. Control that ankle.
Got a little leg in.
That's nice. All the way. Stay at the orchard there. Grab hold of your right shin. Left, good.
It's a double outside. She got no leg locks.
Let's keep a hold of your arm. There you go. Grab onto her, pull her inside. Fast. Good,
elevate it, get to that double outside.
Inside, the butterfly. Good. Let's get butterflies, double butterflies.
Look for leg attacks.
Let's get Ashi off that leg drive.
She's got zero leg gain.
Good. Nice. Good off guard. Make her posture here. Keep her down. Now let's work our legs high. Good.
Start pumping.
Good. Zombie. Take that.
Got a zombie.
I have 3 minutes left. Yeah, no points. Okay, let's work some sweeps from here. First, De La Riva. Good. Get a hold of her. Drag her inside. There you go. Watch her stepping over your right leg.
Get the hand in the mat. Double unders. Elevator. Inverted. Hit that leg.
You can go inverted. You got a minute and a half left.
Yes, again.
Arm drag from here.
All right, Alice,
outside. Use your frames. Use your frames to go inverted.
20 seconds. Good.
Yes. Use your frame. Triangle.
Big control here.
And your left frame back in front of her.
Watch out. Get that knee out. Get that knee out.
Good. There you go. Just like you're thinking.
Nice, Steve. Pressure.
Pass, Nora.
Time.
Good.
Nora, good job, Dean.
Time. You can't pull guard here. You have to start on the feet. So let's initiate a tie-up. Mm-hmm.
One more time.
No pulling guard, Nora. Negative points of pulling guard. Watch your sprawl here. Duck unders. Let's get some pressure forward. Get on your back. She's planting her lead leg, so if you take that single. There you go. Let's snap
arm
it down.
Arm drag.
If you want that snap down to front headlock, let's go more round from the back. Let's not drop from the guillotine.
Let's go. Where's that wrestling at?
There you go. Sweet. Nice.
Take a sweep.
Keep on top. Nice. Cool. That's it.
Yeah.